if you're trying to sign out a scan gun, you just have to look at the number that's on the screen, or there's a number on the back too for you to see. And you use that number to sign in right here if you're taking a scan gun. So like here, I'll sign mine. And then whatever the date is, and then the time, I don't know what the time is. And then when you're ready to put it back, you just put it back and then you put in your name again. And then what the date is, obviously this is all the same. And then also just a side note, the scan guns a lot of the time don't like to work the first time around. So if you open it and it just like gives you an error message, all you have to do is just like exit out and try and open it again. And it'll probably work like the second time or the third time. And yeah. If you want to know the inventory of an item, first you just go to StockScan. And then you scan the item. Okay, and then it tells you how many we have in store and how many we have in the warehouse. So if you want to get the SKU info of something, first you just got to open this little app. It'll bring this up, and then you scan whatever it is. And it brings up the SKU, a description of the item, and then here's what we have on hand, total in the store and warehouse. And then this is what we have on order, this row right here. And then it'll show you the price and when we last received it.